I put my bottles here so people can take them.
See if somebody take them. No, they don't take them.
If you come from America, you can stay in that hostel there. That's a really good hostel there. Next time Pass Fisan, he open his mouth, can you give him 2 minutes time out? Can you give him 2 minutes time out? Don't ban him, but give him 2 minutes time out. And give him 2 minutes time out all day long. All day long. Don't ban him. Just time him out every time he says something. So now we can continue, because I just timed out Pass Fisan myself. So now we can continue with the main story of today. Shut up, Ruska life. Can I film your shop? Can you, what kind of a shop is this? Hardware? Hardware tool? Wow, that's a big one.
Text from wife, don't forget to steal those tools later to fix the sink. CX, love you, honey.
I think I will continue. I say thank you. Tuck. Oh, so now we go in. Now we go in here. See, this is called, what you put in your mouth. Food. And this is the name of the girl. Her name is Lillian, since 1978. Hello. 3x34. This food here called smørrebrød in Danish. This food is called smørrebrød. I can tell you it tasted so good. It's always so nice in Copenhagen. They always have these old...
Op, clap lunches on me, Bjorn Treehard CX. Love you, homie.
Oh, thank you. He paid for my lunch, by the way. Thank you. Hello. Excuse me. I'm just doing a documentary movie about Copenhagen. So you can fix your feet here?
Yep.
Yeah, is it good?
Yes. Oh, yes.
Have you tried it many times?
Yes. I've tried it many times, yes.
Yeah. Okay, yeah.
Couple of years.
Couple of years?
Yeah.
Oh, what does it feel like on your feet? Is it good?
It feels terrible.
Terrible?
Terrific.
Terrific?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Very good.
It's okay. I think I will go to the next job. Thank you for the interview. How do I get out? Oh, thank you.
Content king, that will be you one day, living in the rich people apartment CX.
Yeah, in 10 years maybe. I have to hurry up because I'm almost 50 years old. He say he liked his bricks so much that he wants to hug them. Hello? Can I come in and film Socialdemokratiet? Hello? Can I film inside?
Do you have an appointment?
No, I just want to ask you. It takes like 2 minutes. Okay. Then I go again. I just want to know what is this place here?
Yeah, come.
So what is this place here? This building, house, apartment? I just ask.
Yeah, but I would like to not be filmed, please.
Yeah, but I don't film you. So what is this place?
This is the party.
It's the headquarter from the Social Democrats. Oh, I didn't know that. It's not the youth. Oh, it's this is the headquarter from the party. Oh, I didn't know that.
Would you like to make an appointment with someone?
No, I don't have time for that. They're looking for a business. They're looking for a businessman here. I am looking for a job. I'm very good at giving massage. You don't have?
No.
I'm also good with feet. Oh, okay. What can I get for a job? No job for me?
No.
Oh. Okay, thank you very much. They say she's so tense. Oh, they say you're nervous. I'm sorry if I make you nervous. Okay.
Bye.
Sorry. Bye. Hello? Yeah? Are you doing coffee? Yeah, just hang on.
Hvis man prøver her, altså, så må du finde et andet sted at drikke en kaffe. Altså, det nytter simpelthen noget. Du kan ikke stå og tage telefonen hver anden øjeblik, og så bliver den lagt på. Det er jo ikke en legeplads.
Skal jeg så bare lade min kaffe være?
Det er jo joke, det her.
Så lader jeg bare min kaffe
stå.
Så går jeg bare.
Du kan godt forstå, ikke?
Jo. Så går jeg bare nu. Don't call anymore. I go now. I got kicked out.
Så er det
YouTube live.
Er det live, eller er det ikke? Okay,
det er, jeg laver reklame for det.
Hello, handsome. Here is some love for you.
Det er dig.
Er det mig?
Ja.
Hej. Der er nogen, der kalder mig Hansen.
طريق الحياة فبين اقتحام يبيد الطغاة.
We will play it before then, since you don't want it to be played in shop.
Yeah, let's do that. Let's play it now.
Glam Ranch, big herd driving cocks wanting to be sucked.
Yep, hello?
Good afternoon, madam. I am calling from your building society.
Decoded message.
Thank you for the $5, Mr. Game Kid. No, it's just Hollywood is just criminal people there. I don't like Hollywood. Criminal people and niggers. I don't like any of them. Yeah, everybody who talk about religion will be banned in this chat. I will not hear any more words about religion. Thank you, Game Kid. Thank you for the donation. How are you doing?
Fine.
You enjoy your work?
Yeah.
Are you from Africa?
Yes.
You are?
Yes, I'm African.
Oh, very good. I just told my viewers, is the camera okay?
Yeah.
Okay, I just told my viewers there are not so many black people in Denmark, and they don't understand, because in America there are many black people. So what do you have to say to that?
Yeah, it's okay.
But is it true?
Yeah, yeah.
There's not so many.
No, it's not so many, yeah.
But why? Why? I don't know. I don't know. There are many black in America.
Yeah, America, yeah. Many black America. America is, many people is, many different people.
Yeah. Yeah, because it's Afro-American people.
Yeah.
They are born there.
Yeah, no, African-American.
Yeah, they are
only
no.
European only.
They are no. Yeah, only European.
Yeah.
That's why.
Yeah.
That, because there are no Afro-American in Europe. That's why there are not so many black people. Thank you for your help. Bye. I appreciate it. KFC. That's. We can go and look at KFC. See, they have KFC. KFC and watermelon. So they have KFC on the street here. Vester Voldgade? I didn't know that. The door is really hot. Are you kidding me? That door is so hard. I couldn't open the door. It was too hard for me. It was too heavy. That's crazy. I hate KFC. Fuck KFC. Let me have Burger King. Yeah, I didn't want to go inside because it was too hard. Are you making pancakes?
Why are you recording it first?
It's just YouTube. It's no problem. Take it easy. Are you okay? You want me to stop? Yeah, yeah, you can record me. Thank you. My name is Bjorn TV. Bjorn TV 2.
Yeah, but I didn't give you permission to record that.
Oh, I don't need your permission. It's fine. Yeah, so expensive as fuck. It's just a tourist trap. Just a tourist trap. So expensive. Holy shit, dude. That was crazy, dude. One drink cost $20. Crazy. Just a tourist trap. You can buy food.
How are you doing?
I'm buying food. Buy food.
Don't film here.
I'm not filming you.
What are you doing
then? I'm filming that. The food. How much does it cost? Apples?
I don't sell the apples.
Okay, so what do you sell? How much
can
cost?
You see the prices of
the... Oh, I cannot see without my glasses. I'm making a movie about this street here, Vester Voldgade.
Maybe come and ask me first, okay? Because this is not polite.
What do you mean it's not polite?
Filming is not okay here.
They say no filming. But I already filmed the whole shop. I'm in a really bad mood today. If I were them, I don't want the. If I were them, I will not. If I were them, I would not talk to me, because I'm in a really bad mood today. Hello.
Can I do anything for you?
Yes, I'm filming on YouTube.
Yeah. All right.
I'm filming your.
Why?
I'm filming your shop because it's very funny.
Is it? What's funny?
Oh, it's a live.
Okay.
So.
Love you.
See, he say love you.
Yeah, I can see that.
It's a really nice interior.
Yeah. Now we have a really nice restaurant.
Yeah. Can you tell a little bit about your restaurant here?
Just Italian restaurants, but I'm stuff to do at work, so...
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Really nice restaurant you
Thank
have.
Thank you.
Hello. What is this hotel here? I never see before.
What are you filming for?
YouTube.
I'm going to get right. Sunset.
I need you to ask for permission before you film me.
Okay, can I have your permission to film you, sir?
Right. What is it for, except it's YouTube?
It's live.
Vlog?
It's live. Vlog? Yeah,
yes?
Live.
Right. This is First Hotel Confederate.
Yeah, we are on Vester Voldgade.
Yes, 25.
Yes, and so what is this hotel?
It's an old historic building. It's been, this is one of the oldest hotel addresses in the city.
Okay, yeah,
it dates back to the 1300s.
I can see the interior is very special.
It is. It's actually a twist of modern and classic. But yeah. Originally,
this looks like a museum.
It was an English old town style, classic English style.
So what was the name again? Sorry.
First Hotel King Frederick.
First Hotel
King Frederick.
King Frederick.
It's named after the King Frederick the VII of Denmark.
Yeah, the king of Denmark. So over there, over there is a gay bar and nightclub. They're closed. So that was the hotel. Must be very expensive inside. I've never been there.
Love you.
Hello, I'm making a movie about this street, Vester Voldgade. So now I come to your shop. Can you tell us a little bit about your shop?
I'm occupied for the moment.
Oh, it's a porcelain shop. Oh, very nice shop you have.
Okay.
Jeg filmer den her gade.
Ja.
Det er en this is a hairdresser's job.
Ja.
So now I come to your shop. Oh, it's a very nice little hairdresser's shop. Not much to say about that. No, goodbye.
Bye. I have shop here. You have been in my shop and I don't like it.
What shop have I been to?
Right here.
You were?
I don't like it.
I have not been to your shop.
Yes, of course you have. Why I talk to you?
What shop have I been to?
Okay, I call police.
What shop have I been to?
Last one. Okay, I call police. They explain it to you.
Last one? At the shoe shop. I have to go. Goodbye. Don't call the police. No, don't call the police. Don't call the police. I'm in a very bad mood today. Wow, people are really aggressive in this side. In this end of the street here. That was the flower shop. I was not even inside the flower shop. She was just a fucking bullshit lady. So this is the end of the street. I have to end the stream now. The street is ended here. I have to end the street shop. Yeah, fucking flower shop, man. She was fucking crazy. Yeah, that's fucking Netto. Yeah, goodbye. I have to end the stream. I'm streaming. I don't have time to talk to you, okay? Hang up the goddamn phone.
What are you doing? Where are you?
I'm streaming.